Well, it's Saturday night. That means another week of college football here in Montana as the Grizz held their home opener tonight against North Alabama as both teams were looking to start 2019 2-0 under the lights at Washington Grizzly Stadium. Grizz coming out of the tunnel, taking Washington Grizzly Field for the first time in 2019. In the first quarter, North Alabama drives all the way into the Grizz red zone on the opening drive, but here Christian Lopez lofts it to the corner. Darian Nash gets a piece, and then it's picked by Robbie Hout. Great play. And the Grizz driving as Dalton Sneed finds Bryson Deming over the middle for a nice pickup on their opening drive. Then a few plays later, the transfer from junior college, Marcus Knight, punches it in from a few yards out for his first TD at Washington Grizzly Stadium, and Grizz are up 7-0. But here in the first quarter still, Lopez finds his man, Cortez Hall. He weaves through some tackles, then says, "See you later," to the defense. Gone. 75 yards all the way to the house, and all of a sudden, it's a tie ball game here at Washington Grizz. But the Lions defense stepping up on the read option. Sneed is blown up in the backfield. That would force Montana to kick this field goal from Brandon Purdy to make it 10-7 Grizz. And to open the second quarter, Grizz finish a nice drive with Sneed keeping it himself, punches it in for 6. Grizz up 16-7 on Sneed's second rushing touchdown of the year. But with under 2 minutes and a half, Lopez looking for a man, and he's got one wide open. He slings it 50 yards to Jacoby Bird, and he takes it in for 6. Another big play, and the Lions take the 17-16 lead. But the Grizz open the second half with a stellar drive, and it's capped off with this run from Knight, who bounces off the defender, punches it in for his second touchdown, and the Grizz regain the lead 23-17. Grizz explode for a ton of points in the third quarter and win big. We'll have